Good morning. We are on day two of our Hajan Loop motorcycle tour, and we're getting ready to leave our hostel. It's about 7:50. So one final view from the guest house, not a hostel, from the guest house. Day number two. Here we go, getting started, day two. Leaving the town of Yin Min. So we stopped at kind of the one of the just like along the road, and this is the view from just kind of like a pit stop that we made. But yeah, it's pretty epic. So we made a stop for coffee at a local kind of just stop at the top of the mountain. So yeah, we're having coffee with the view. We're at a pit stop and they're cooking.
Emma!
Our hefty leader.
What's happening? Emma! Thank you.
Stello turned from tour guide to chef.
What is that? What kind of meat is that?
I'm liking that
social media life, though.
Nope. I don't know for sure how to do it. This is what happens when you try to do the Hajjan loop in the middle of winter. Rain. Flooding. So we're driving along this road and we just keep stopping at all of these overlooks. Check this out. It's pretty epic. So yeah, we're just chilling at the top of this kind of mountain. A lot of the people went into this tour center because it gives you a different view. It looks straight down, but I decided not to. So I'm just hanging out at the top of this beautiful mountain pass road. So this is the Dongvan Karst Plateau. Covers 2,345 square kilometers with 17 ethnic minority groups.
We're up 10 kilometers to go.
So we made it to our final stop of the day, which is Dong Van. It's a town in the north of Vietnam. So now we're just exploring the city or the little village. Probably can't even say city, but yeah, so we're exploring Dong Van. When in Vietnam, have to try some egg coffee.
It's not good. Here we go. Get that froth. Mix it up. Drink it down. How's it? Good?
It's actually not bad. It's actually really sweet.
Yum.
You gotta say with the chest, man. What was that? Mo. What's up?
One last thing. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on my next adventure.